She's really pumping her legs now, guys. She's got some look, different coloration on her abdomen. I don't think it's anything. It could be hairs or something. Let me keep an eye on it, though. It appears underneath the mesophyll. I don't know what it is. It looks like eggs. Only two of them, so I don't know.
Looking rolled. What they were.
Change.
There we go, guys. Look at this. See the part of the abdomen, right? There. Yeah, it's just crusty. It's not. Look at that. Isn't it neat? See from the side. See the old carpus right there? The new one's way wider.
And it's just wrinkled.
Look at it. It's just completely wrinkled. Should we all start pushing?
They push slow. Oh, they're so big. This is why. Every once in a while, I'll give a real big push. I mean, a big push. Coming out inch by inch. There she goes. I think her pelts are all the way out. Yeah, they are. Her pelts are all the way out. She's going to push it up now. She'll use those to push more now, once those are up. Then another legal pop, she'll push more, another legal pop, and then she'll finally get it off. I doubt she'll leave from this position for hours. She's built enough strength to flip over. That's cool. That's real cool. Alright guys, in this video, there she is moving her fangs. Next video, show her like leg tips, something like that. Right where she's pushing it off, there should be a lot of action then. Alright.